Watch to that nigga arm like I'm vaccinating. Rattle him, nigga clear throat. Watch your atoms then. Shit is like a tightrope. I know that I keep the balance in.
Hi, it is your boy, Sky, and we back, ladies and gentlemen. All right, guys. Vanda, the brother, is back with his own single, his own song called Nobody But Us, official lyric video, not a music video, lyric video. The brother Vanda just continues. He got a little bit of a feature run. Now he's back to release his own music. So I don't know, maybe we're gearing up for a project or something like that. I don't know what's going on, but you know, when Vanda drops, the brother will be there. You feel me? You guys also follow me on the gram, follow me on my social media, stuff like that. I don't promote them too much. So you guys see the things pop up, everything, but like actually follow me on there and stuff like that. I want to be more interactive with you guys on there, so you guys follow me on my social media platforms. But other than that, man, without further ado, let's get it, man. Let go. Okay. So he set the scene with this lyric video already. It's like this might be a little of a sad song, you feel me? Yeah, you're driving on a night out, it's raining outside and stuff like that. All right.
Nobody come home, but they ain't true. Nobody say what, but they properly.
Okay.
Nobody gone, this payment on Puck Bill.
Okay.
Nobody, nobody, nobody.
Okay, Vanda, vocals.
Nobody come home, but they ain't true.
Okay, off the rip, this song is about how nobody's gonna be there for you when all these certain things go on and stuff like that and everything. So, hey, off the rip, I see where Vanda's going with this song.
Nobody, 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 nobody.
That's 100%. I mean, it's an argument, so like, of course, they think they're right. Yes. True. So, off the rip, talking to a shorty, like, we arguing all the time, you nitpicking and stuff like that, like, hey man, if you've been in a relationship before, man, it happens, man. Arguments are gonna happen in the day, but it's a matter of how many arguments you're having. Is there arguments to where this shit toxic? It's shit. What the Vanda is describing is, it's more arguments than good times and stuff like that, you feel me? Yeah, parting ways is the pathway. Hey, when it gets like that, it's time to dead it. It's time to go. You feel me? Damn. Somebody else? Damn. You try to tell me we arguing and stuff like that, and I already can tell that you got someone else? Bro. Hey, no way. No way. That's crazy. That's crazy. No way back, no way back, no way. We know this rule, break down some rule. Tell them trap to a lot, don't wanna play. Okay. Nobody come home, but they ain't looking in. Oh, that was fire. That was fire. Like, nobody say answer the phone, nobody come home, then you have that line. Okay, I see what you did there, Vanda. Nice little subtle.
Nobody come
That's
home,
a nice little subtle bar right there. You
nobody say what for the properly. Nobody gone be spamming throwing puck bill.
Damn.
Nobody, nobody, nobody.
I was in a happy mood coming into this song, man. Vanda got me feeling sick. Get me my feels, man. What's going on? Come on, dog. Hey, but this is for a song of people that if you're in a similar situation as going on that Vanna got going on, it's time to dead it, bro. It's time to get out. It's time to get out because the next thing you know, tires are gonna be getting slashed. You feel me? I'm just saying.
Nobody. Nobody come home but a young chlokini. Nobody sell up at a properly. Nobody gone miss payment on Puck B. Nobody. Nobody.
Chug whiskey and it still feels light on me? Oh. Holy. In the studio at 4 a.m. thinking about it. I mean, that's what sometimes these artists be making their best music. Is at nighttime. If you guys know, I executive produce music and stuff like that. So I work with plenty of artists and stuff like that. And that'd be a real thing. That'd be a real, real thing, bro. Gonna do it for us reacting to the boy Vanna with Nobody But Us, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, message is clear, man. Like, nobody but us. Like, you know, we try to work these things out, but we argue all the time. It's just best we go our separate ways and stuff like that. And that's how it should end. It shouldn't end where someone fighting and doing all that other stuff and everything and stuff like that, man. But there was a point in time, you guys remember me saying this, that Vanna was making a lot of songs, like a lot of heartbreak songs. Then he stopped doing it for a period of time, and now here's another one. You guys said, oh, no, you're reading it too much into it and stuff like that. I'm curious why this song is out now. I'm curious why this song has dropped and stuff like that. I don't know. Maybe you guys know something. I don't know. But if Vanna drops these kind of songs, I'd be like, because people don't make music just for their breath. Like, you feel me? People don't just make a song just to make a song. It's they're speaking about something that's going on maybe in their life currently or something that happened in the past before. It's one of the two. It's literally one of the two. So, hey, you guys can let me know how you guys feel about the song down below. I actually enjoy the song. Actually, if I didn't say that, it's something like that. I enjoy the song. But you guys let me know how you guys feel about it down below.